But yeah, if you could have a little snack out on a patio tonight, this would be a great evening to do it. We have been seeing record-breaking heat for November, but what does this mean for the winter? Doppler 10 meteorologist Mackenzie Bart is standing by with some answers.
We are continuing to see unseasonably warm temperatures. We even hit today's record high temperature well before lunch. A lot of this warmer weather kind of makes us wonder, is this a precursor to what winter will be like? Today is the third day in a row that we have tied or broken a high record temperature in Columbus. This is well above where we are supposed to be. Average high temperatures for this time of year are normally in the 50s, and last year around this time, we were tracking snow.
Rare and unique is certainly a way to describe it.
Seth Bienow, a science and operations meteorologist at the National Weather Service in Wilmington, Ohio, mentions that our active hurricane season has helped to fuel warmer weather here in the Ohio Valley.
You got the big trough in the west, you got Eta in the Gulf of Mexico, and both of those are coming together to really push a lot of warm air up into the Ohio Valley.
For the month of November, Seth and the Climate Prediction Center are forecasting more above average weather. But in the long range, when it comes to winter, Seth believes this year will be a little more exciting than last year.
In fact, it's probably going to get to be a moderate La Nina, which when we look back at other moderate La Ninas in central Ohio, we definitely see a strong signal of wetter than normal winters.
But for now, let's just enjoy the warm and beautiful weather we have been seeing. Reporting from Goodell Park, meteorologist Mackenzie Bart, 10 TV News.